An unusual image, that was posted on Coast to Coast AM's website on Friday, has been receiving a bit of conversation and speculation since. A law enforcement officer from Georgia shared an image of a humanoid figure with a bright aura and possible wings. The photo was captured on a wildlife camera. People are wondering what the unidentified presence could be. Is it a simple photo anomaly? Could it be a spirit or different type of entity? Or is it a hoax? I've seen many fairy images in the past, but nothing this large, and not from a trail cam. I've been looking at the outline of the anomaly and it looks somewhat like a cicada, especially the veined wing structure. I'm not sure if this area of Georgia had a cicada hatch in July 2011, image date. What do you think?